Hey everybody, welcome back to Sea of Stars, and we have a new character on our team, and we're being attacked. Alright, and we got a perfect opportunity to moonerang it up. I like doing this move first, it's like getting back into practice, and it's a good indication if I'll suck or not. Actual difference it makes if you land all of them. The more of them you land, the less of a difference it makes. Is what I'm trying to say. Okay, here we go. Alright. Creepy statues. Check. Dang trap. Like fish in a barrel. Let us out. Afraid I can't do that, repine gal. The glass one sure is odd. You heard her. Free us or else. Or else what? The sitting triumvirate of eminence has remained unchallenged for centuries. You think you lowlifes have a shot at replacing us? We've been through worse. Then get through this! To the gallows they go. It's all the same in the end. Okay. More Batlin. Scout and Owl Assassin. Like a dragon, and I think it's messing up my... I think I'm pressing the wrong button to block. Yes, I was pressing the wrong button. Well, that's good to know. How much more is it? I can take him out. There we go. Let's see. Get rid of the box. Now what do we do? Uh-oh. That may have been a bad move. Let's see. I can go back up here. That's cool. Alright, we're free. Kind of. Oops. Do some strategy here. Together. So I was pressing the wrong button again. Him off. let's use some more mushrooms. Alright, now how do we get out of here? Unintelligible. It's like the Hercules clip. Unintelligible! A soundproof barrier. My magic can't break it. This one is not a cultist. Might be able to help him if we can free him. What's this all about? Doesn't seem like... leap of faith? Oh, here we go. Oh no! Not fooling me twice. Here's hoping the release mechanism is this way. Guess it's a good thing she can use all the same abilities. Something with these. What the hell? This is weird. I guess I am missing something. It has a light over it and everything. Okay, that's what I need to grab. And then I can go over here real quick. And wham. I can hit the switch. There we go. Simple. They were all right next to each other, and it showed me where they were. Does the game think I'm dumb? Free at last. Thank you, benevolent strangers. Wind magic will help you escape the gallows. Here. Code compels me to leave the spires, but I will not forget this debt. Safe journeys. Well, that's helpful. So can I go over here now? Still didn't work. What if I jump off from way up here? Like here. There we go. Sapphire ingot. There's nothing else over there. is. Get the drop on him. Alright. Oh, I should have. Oh, too late. Took care of one of them. Gotta be something else over here. Did you kill them?
Not quite.
What do you mean, not quite?
They managed to escape the gallows.
How?
Their team is truly formidable. And there is one more thing, Great Illuminator.
Speak.
Our prisoner has been freed.
Verilot! Oh my, Saint Eminence.
The traps all worked, but the assassin on their team has reflexes like I've never seen. I'm sorry, there was nothing more I could have done.
I went through a lot of trouble to capture Verilot. Verilot won't do anything. He lives by the code. His attempt at challenging us has failed, and thus he is compelled to exile himself from the spires. The others are still coming. What then? We defend our titles.
Thing is, I might as well heal myself here. I know I missed a treasure chest, but that's what I'm doing. Rather than waste my items and have to cook stuff again, I'll just heal myself here and then get the treasure.
Wrong button again. There we go. And nice.
this. It doesn't look like it'll let me go back down here. Guess that's what I was curious about. What about if I do this? Oh, shoot. That's not what I wanted to do. Hopefully this doesn't take too long. Yep. To get a little extra experience in games like these. Did I miss something? Is that still... Oh, okay. I almost left an onion behind. No onions left behind, that's what I always say. So... Ah, that's right. We can get the thing we missed. Is it Zales? No. This guy's? Yep. Has a subtle shine to it. Okay. That's what I wanted to get there. Alright, so I'm going to save it here for now, and we'll come and do the Sacrosanct Spires next time. So, hope you enjoyed this. We'll have more on Friday. We have more of Ghost Trick tomorrow. We're kind of past the halfway point. We're getting into the main meat of the story on that one, so it's a good time to catch up if you haven't been watching that. And we're getting back into Pillars of the Earth on Saturday, so check that out, and we'll catch you next time. Later.